The sacred stones of the Abbey of New Clarivaux in Vina, California, were once part of the Abbey of Santa Maria de Ovila in Spain. The stones were brought to San Francisco by newspaper magnate William Randolph Hearst in 1931, where they sat until 1994, when they were donated to New Clarivaux. The sacred stones are being used to rebuild an exact reproduction of the chapter house at Santa Maria de Ovila. Both monasteries are Cistercian monasteries that may have had a hand in the creation of the Knights Templar and other appendant groups. Researchers Erling Hagensen and Henry Lincoln suppose that the Cistercian order may have a value of aligned architecture that creates specific geometric shapes on the ground or on the surface of the earth. Many other researchers have echoed this theory as well. New Clairvaux and Santa Maria de Ovila are interesting as they may be parts of secret alignments as well. New Clairvaux is pointed to by the Chico City Plaza, which was established by the town's founder, John Bidwell, in a ceremony very similar to that used by Constantine the Great to establish Constantinople. Santa Maria de Ovila is pointed to by the array of obelisk and windrose markers at St. Peter's Square of the Vatican. So this is interesting that the structure was taken from one possible ley line and rebuilt on another. For more on New Clairvaux, please see my videos about Chico, California and Northern California, as well as the Calatrava Sundial Bridge in Redding on my channel, Survival Cell, or Court Lindahl. You can search for both, and I have over 60 videos discussing sacred alignments. New Clairvaux is named for the original Cistercian monastery of Clairvaux in France, which was established by Saint Bernard. History tells us that the Cistercian order and Saint Bernard were instrumental in the creation of groups like the Knights Templar and possibly the Priory of Sion. New Clarivaux is a working winery open to the public. The wine is very good. The monks have created a peaceful atmosphere for everyone to enjoy. And it's great to have such an old historic structure in Northern California near Chico. So visit the winery if you are in Northern California and see the chapter house in the sacred stones of New Clarivaux. If you enjoyed this, look forward to my upcoming documentary about Mount Shasta in Northern California, and there'll be more information about New Clarivaux and sacred alignments in Northern California. Thank you all very much for joining me, and everyone have a good day out there. Thank you. Thank you.